F-16s begin their attack. Each aircraft will be dropping a total of 404 combined effects bomblets, covering an area roughly the size of two football fields.